The boys and the girls that are here, the angel came from heaven to tell us and reveal to us the mission of Jesus. What's the mission of Jesus? Matthew chapter 1 verse 21. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus. For he shall save his people from their sins. She, Mary the Virgin, shall bring forth a son, the Son of God and the Son of David. And thou shalt call his name Jesus. Because that Jesus has one reason why he's coming. That Jesus has one purpose why he's coming. That Jesus has one mission why he's coming. That Jesus has one thing to do in your life. He shall save his people from their sins. He shall save his people from their sins. Understand, that is the primary thing, the greatest thing, and the climax of what Christ came to do on earth.
No saying that that's the number one thing, and
he shall save his people from their sins. Why save them from their sins? Because sin is a heavy weight, like a milestone, that is hanged on your waist, and then you are thrown into the sea of eternity. And because of that heavy weight of sin, it will pull you down to the lowest pit, or hellfire. And because he doesn't want you to go to hellfire, that is why he wants to cut off that heavy stone of sin. What is the sin he wants to save you from? And why does he want to save you from sin? Because sin is the deadliest poison. Greater than the poison of the snake or the serpent. Greater than the poison that any enemy can administer to you. Because sin is the deadliest poison ever found on earth. That once it gets to you, it will get to your heart and your spirit and your mind and your soul. You are destroyed. That's why the mission of Jesus is to come to take away and to neutralize the power of that poison in your life. Why does he want to save you from sin? Because sin is like the strongest chain or rope ever tied around any man on earth. And once Satan uses that rope of sin to tie you, you lose your senses. You lose your mind. You lose your reasoning faculty. It doesn't matter who you are. If you're a medical doctor and you know it is wrong to smoke, once that rope of sin is around you, you will smoke. It doesn't matter who you are. You may be walking where HIV/AIDS patients are coming, and you see how they are dying. Once that rope of sin of immorality is upon your life, even though you see HIV patients dying and dying and dying, you will go into it again and get your own HIV. Because sin is the strongest chain or rope ever tied around the waist of any man. That once that chain or rope is around you, it's like you're forever lost. And the only one who can save and deliver and set you free is this one that is called Jesus. And the angel said, thou shalt bring forth a son, and you call his name Jesus, because he will save his people from all their sins. And that's why the Lord Jesus is coming to you, that that heavy stone of sin,
that
deadliest poison of sin, that strong chain of sin, will be untied. And then everything is free. Then you are able to say, praise the Lord, I am free. Because he came to set me free. First John chapter 3. I'm reading from verse 5 there. The reason why Jesus came, the purpose why Jesus came, the mission of Jesus as he came to this world. The angel told us already that this is the mission of Christ. And you must understand and realize and accept and receive and benefit from that mission. First John chapter 3 verse 5. And ye know that he was manifested to take away our sins. That's a mission. That's a mission. That's the reason why you came to earth. That's why you are here. And you know that Jesus Christ was manifested to take away. To take away our sins. Then it says, and in him is no sin. In Christ is no sin. He takes away your sin. He puts it in the depths of the sea, never to come back to your life anymore. I was telling you, the reason why he takes away the sin, that is because sin is like a heavy weight, a heavy stone tied around you. And if you die in that sin, it's like you are thrown into the sea of eternity. And you cannot escape hellfire. The reason why Jesus came is to take the poison of sin away from your system, so that you will not die an eternal death. The reason why Jesus came is so that the bondage of sin, the chain of sin that binds you, it will loose and break that chain. And then freedom comes to you. Look at Galatians chapter 5. I'm reading from verse 19. Galatians chapter 5, verse 19. Now the works of the flesh are manifest. Which are these? Tells us now adultery, fornication, uncleanness, lasciviousness. He's telling us all the sins that Jesus came to save us for. Please, don't tell me I go to church. Forget about that one. But talking, you know, there are people that go to church and the sins, adultery is still there. There are people that go to church and they have all that fornication still there. There are people that go to church and the occultism is still there. We're not talking about going to church. We're talking about, it says, idolatry and witchcraft and hatred.
You have been blessed with this powerful message. Our address is at the bottom of the screen. I believe you will join us one of this Sunday to worship together. Thank you. God bless you. Let us pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name and thank you, Lord, because of this powerful message. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you will touch those people who are in need of salvation, those people who are in need of prosperity, those people who are in need of healing, and by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, they will give testimony because of this message. In Jesus' name we pray.
Say it one more time, say, oh, oh Lord, you are my good.